Hello and welcome to my channel, Diada Fragrances Test View. Today I will speak for something special, Ananas Perfume, Tamarindo Memo Pari. Tamarindo is a city, as I know. This is a unisex perfume released in 2018 for women and men, but I would see here more woman perfume. This smell does not bring me a picture of a man wearing tamarindo. This is very sweet and more in direction for women. But everybody can wear what he like. I'm just giving my impression here. Here we have a sweet, fruity, little citrusy perfume. I like this perfume. But somehow I'm a little bit disappointed. I would say I more like it than I don't like it. And when I compare with the price, for 75 ml it costs 250 €. I think the longevity here is really, really bad. And if you compare it with the price, it's worst. This for 75 ml bottle costs 250 €. I don't know what to say. I will not buy this perfume. But it smells good. I don't say it smells bad. It smells good. I get here first a pineapple, a syrupy pineapple. A very sweet in direction of a cheap ananas or cheap pineapple, which you go and buy in supermarket. For 1 euro, a cheap ananas juice from these ones which they put a lot of sugar on. Similar perfumes to this, to Tamarindo, I would find in the market Elisab Shine. We have again pineapple to Elisab, but it's not as prominent as here. Elisab is released in 2018. In the contrary from this, Elisab have very good sillage, very good longevity, and the price is about 50 €, 60 €. Another similar one is Girl of Now, Elisab again, with pistachio from 2017. And Tamarindo goes in same direction, in same overly sweetness. Or somebody can call it headachey sweetness, sick sweetness. If I would wear this, yes, I would wear this, not every day. I would wear this in the days that I need sugar, that my mood is down and I need to eat sugar. But I would prefer better to wear sugar than to eat sugar. If I would buy it, no, it's a big no. Are people who love this? Yes. There are a lot of people who love this. I understand this. But I have read a lot bad reviews, people complaining a lot. Especially the complaining part is related to the price. And people have high expectation when they pay a high price for a perfume. I hope this opinion that I have made for Tamarindo does not affect in Memo perfume, because Memo perfume is a luxury brand with very beautiful bottles. I'm amazed from Memo bottles. I cannot stop looking at them when I go in a shop. I don't own no one from Memo. If somebody have Memo perfumes and have a good impression for longevity and sillage projection, please write me in the comment below. Give me any idea what I should try and what it's worth to buy it, because for me it's important that the perfume at least is have a good projection. About the longevity, it's not a real problem, because I can again spray it and respray it. If it lasts in 2-3 hours, it's not a problem. But the sillage must be, because I don't need to have many perfumes in my collection that people have to kiss me to smell me. I don't want to wear only perfumes that people kiss me. The bottle in Tamarindo have the note 10 from me. It's very beautiful bottle. The smell have a note 7. The longevity and sillage, they have the note 1 and 2. Catastrophe. I'm sorry for the one who loves this perfume. This is only my opinion. Maybe you have a better longevity in your own. Depend by the condition, weather. Please write me in the comments in which temperature you wear this perfume. In which seasons do you wear this perfume? Does it change from season to season? If somebody have an experience about that, I would like to know. But now I'm in the winter and no, this is a no. Please subscribe, activate the bell. See you in the next videos. Bye.